rigid payment also, asthma patient is subjected to lot of tension in winter. More and more bitumen, more and more water in making the chapati. What's happening? You see, flowability is increasing. Finally, more water flow. Instead of making chapati, you need to compromise with dosa.
Sita's father insisted, "Arey, you join civil engineering." But join computer science. And middle dropped.
And frequent revision of only formulae, not theory. Only formulae. And while by-hearting formulae, don't only by-heart the right side of equation. Now there are some people, they can tell the formula completely what is there on right side, they'll forget. Array, what is there on left side, they'll think. So left and right by heart. And definitely if you have good practice and could able to minimize the mistakes, you can get good rank. So I wish you all the best. Thank you very much. And happy Diwali. Next Diwali you can celebrate with booming sounds, with double dhamaka. As I am missing Diwali this year, next year should be double dhamaka, triple. Okay, so for good success you need to work hard, and so many people you see not going home and staying here. Are going home or staying here?
Going home.
Very good. So next time you be at home for 1 month, then you come to know what's value. So enjoy the time and study well. Minimize all the time waste avocations, especially WhatsApp, Facebook or internets. You need to shut down for 2-3 months. Already shut down. See, most of the people, good boys, are there. And try to. Laptop is okay because to open the laptop it takes time now. And to start online test point of view, that is required. If you want any internet support, you take it from the laptop. By chance you don't have a laptop, don't purchase. Use your friend's laptop. And you'll be here going away. Go, going home. Going home. Going home. How many people are staying back here?
Come on, man.
If you stay back here, what happens is you can maintain the tempo of studies and all. Usually, these 2 months are very crucial. If you go home, and if different people are in different mood, you will also go into some other mood. So, try to, if possible, if food is supporting and health is supporting, try to be here. And within 2 months, a lot of changes you can see. And by chance, your exam center is at your native place, try to extend for 1 more month and try at least to extend for 1 week and try. Will there be any benefit or no benefit? If you have good benefit and good support, then you can continue. So that main important point is you should prepare without wasting time. Generally we are just followers. If other people are, if your gang of people are studying very seriously, we will also try to study. We generally follow the our friends. So if you go home, whatever you study, you will be thinking that you have studied too much. That is a problem. If you have good support at home and you say good friends are there at home, and if you could able to share the views and all, then going home is okay. Otherwise, stay back.